RC cars, baby.
Ready? Get those skinny legs walking.
Yeah. Come on, Billy.
Hey, give us a little heel clicker.
And that's the Southern ass boys.
Yeah, man.
This is a 2018 Silver Bullet Ford Edge.
It's got leather. It's honestly, it's probably one of the best burnout cars I've had.
Do a burnout?
You want to do a burnout?
No flies today. Hey, we had this
thing. Get in there. Everybody wants to know what my rental car is all about. Here we go. Find out right now.
God damn.
It won't do anything.
Yeah.
You need to let Kev in that one.
Can you not just do a like a burnout and like leave and like?
That's not cool.
Nah, that thing's broke.
To be honest, it was talked up to be a race car.
Did you put it in sport mode?
The brakes got a big.
Try it in sport mode. Yeah, try it in sport mode.
Work.
Okay.
Full coverage.
So what's up? We're here with Mark Santa Maria, arguably the most popular RC YouTuber so far. We're trying to work on it. So that's why we're here giving Mark a chat, just to see what his how his racing went.
My race is doing all right, but I come out here just to have fun. I don't ever practice. I literally just take my car from one track to another. But I'm having a lot of fun.
That's all. Hey,
I made the A in one of them, but other than that. Just having fun.
I know you were racing my videographer right here. He's like, man, Mark beat me, you got 7th. He's like, I got 10th. And I was like, man, I'll have to give him some shit about that. But no, it's cool. We're here at the Sonats, you know, Mark's pretty popular on YouTube. Thought it'd be cool to get a little film time with him and
It's good that we're expanding this. Like we need more people in the hobby. Yeah, I do a lot of video here, so a lot of times that's why I don't race Nitro. A lot of people are like, well, why don't you race Nitro anymore? It's like Nitro, you know this. Nitro can take up your whole week.
Yeah, I mean you can race one Nitro class and literally it ball jam your whole weekend, you're
right.
Thrashing on your car. But yeah, no, you got it easy with the electrics, you're doing the video in.
Mm-hmm.
And no, it's cool, you know, I think it's awesome and you know, more people need to do it.
Absolutely, yeah, and, we need to get it out here. It's an amazing hobby, you guys.
So what's your YouTube channel? Give these guys.
Mark Santa Maria, it's my name. Mark Santa and then Maria.
He's got
put a link, man, you gotta link me.
Yeah, we'll drop a link.
And you know what, I'll link yours in the video that I shot.
Yeah, there you go. Hey, see, I'm getting used to it.
Exactly, we're starting
the world. Drivers ready, down and quiet. Here we go, 30 minutes of Pro Nitro Buggy A-Main action coming your way. Now Ripken gonna lose that fifth spot. Ogden making fourth spot. Ogden moving up to fourth. Ogden getting it wrong, coming on the straightaway. And now the battle for the podium continues. There's Ogden in the air. There's Lutz in the air. That is the battle for fourth and fifth over the crossover. Down the straightaway, Ogden. Oh, Van Daly going to take a tumble. And that could be the end of his podium chances. Ogden going to finish fifth on the podium right there. Good job for the HB Racing Buggy, driver of Cole Ogden.
I'm not getting my ball sack burned.
Can I do it myself?
Do it yourself?
Yeah. Like,
2 seconds.
Do it.
Yeah, but you're two seconds. Okay, one solid second.
Hey, bro, there's $40 right there.
This is a dangerous situation right here.
Wait,
I got a hundred. I got a hundred. Show us how bad you are. Show us you're the bad.
If I just do it for
show
a second,
us.
Like, count?
Yes. Yeah, everything counts.
You don't even have to hold it for 2 seconds.
You get accoladed.
You don't pay for it.
If you blow your wad, we won't say it.
Do it. Go, baby. Go, baby. Go.
Oh, baby. Push it on there. Stupid. You're a boner.
$100. Give this man his goddamn money.
Man, I have fucking money, dude.
Right now.
I don't even, did you even hit your ball?
I need some evidence.
Let me see the burn marks.
Ah!
There you go.
RC cars, baby.
See if this works.
Whoa, right
check
here?
Me out, bro.
Yeah.
Hey, bro.
Where's the button?
It's a little one.
Put it in. Mix it in the arm.
Oh.
Nice.
Oh, boy.